Look up here, I'm in heaven. I've got scars that can't be seen.
David Robert Jones, more popularly known as David Bowie, lived the final years of his life here in his penthouse home in Soho, New York.
By the time I got to New York, I was living like a king. Then I used up all my money.
In fortuitous timing, Bowie released his latest album, Blackstar, which included the ominous track Lazarus, on his 69th birthday, just 2 days before he passed away on Sunday. He had been battling cancer for 18 months.
David's passing was a shock to us. We had the honor of meeting him once 25 years ago in 1991. He was a chameleon as an actor, as a musician. He was so endlessly creative. Even when he composed Blackstar, which was his last work, he contemplated his own death, unbeknownst to everyone else.
Outside his home, tears flowed. His music is played on cell phones, while hundreds of flowers, photos, and other memorabilia pile up. This makeshift memorial is a living, breathing tribute to the music icon.
King and Bob Dylan is always the most influential to my generation, and he has such a taste, you know, combination of artist and also a singer and also a fashion icon.
Even this dog, Ziggy Stardust, named after one of Bowie's hit songs, came to pay its respects. New Yorkers believe Bowie's legacy will live for decades to come. Bowie's legacy will be honored at the Carnegie Hall on March 13. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New York.